In this video, we should to add node modules folder to gitignore. Open source tree and select ignore. Then select ignore everything. Press OK. We added node modules to ignore. In next video, we will implement server for start. If you see what I'm doing something wrong or you have a question, write comments. Thank you.